Hey guys, what's going on? My name is Neremik, welcome back to more Guitar Hero 3 on Expert. So, we'll just go with whichever one I had selected. So last time we performed in England, this time we're performing at a prison. I need to turn that down quick. You might as well go top from bottom, that's what I've always done. We're starting to have it... Okay, oops. I chose the wrong venue, which ain't too grand. We'll leave this in just for a laugh. There we go, now we're at the right venue. By the way, I've learned how to alt strum, so you may notice that today, especially since now we're getting into harder songs. We'll see how this goes though. I don't remember how this song goes. Oh god. Oh god, this is a... I need to make dumb faces the whole way through this, just so I get those clicks on those thumbnails. Last time I think was me trying to snap my guitar. Which actually did happen when I was trying to record My Name is Jonas. I just tried to pre-watch the footage. Anyway. Oh sorry, I was focusing on a face cam for a sec. Yeah, so I'm just like, I can alternate strumming up and down now. Even when it isn't at my fastest speed, which is fine. Also, if you're wondering why I hold the guitar, this is mainly one, so it's within view of the face cam. And two, it's easy to activate star power. I've practiced a few songs in quick play, by the way. I'm starting to like hold on to co-ops. They're pretty cool. Oh, I was scared that was alternating notes then. I think it shows how bad my eyes are. I can't hold two notes just together or alternate. Okay, here we go. I remember the chorus of this song. These aren't my least favourite songs in the game, but no, it's my second least favorite set list. Which I know for some of you might be a bit ludicrous. I'm trying to think what venue's next. I think the one in the desert is next, which honestly I despise. Yeah, it's Desert, Kaiju Mega Dome, and then for those of you watching this game for the first time, I won't spoil where we go for our final venue. Anyway, yeah, I'm definitely still at the learning curve, I'd say. But on the bright side, I've learned how to hit the like wide hop-ons. I just call them hop-hos or hop-ons. Like, I've learned how to hit those better. I've kind of figured out what my setting needs to be for me to not mess up horrifically. I can't even understand what the guy's saying because I'm so focused. I've turned the game down. I don't think that affects it in OBS though. Part of the songs I know the best of the OBS ones, parts of the point that they use in Well, it's gonna end soon, hasn't it? Okay, never mind. Guitar's all the time. Yeah, I've gotten better by not specifically playing this game, but playing this Clone Hero, and I haven't finished World Tour on Expert yet, but I've been playing World Tour instead of this. I've played this on Quick Play, and I played the campaign on World Tour on Expert to improve how good I am at it. For example, I was playing Cliffs of Dover on Expert before, and I was able to pass that. What you'll notice is I'm not especially going to be playing the songs very well, but I'm going to be using little tricks like using the star power to gain my rock meter back to kind of pass the harder songs or solos. Yeah, the rhythm of these notes is very difficult for me to get. Like, where it's the same note, but I'm strumming it the same frequency. Like, I can get it when I'm just going in one direction, but I can never get it when I'm going in two directions. Though, it might have something to do with how much attention I'm listening to the song, putting into the song. There we go. I was wasting here before I lose my combo. I know some of you may be like, whammy bar. Never mind. Okay. If we can hit 100 note streak, that'll be revolutionary. I was not expecting this song to be the... I was expecting Lagrange to honestly be the... Is that how you spell it? Lagrange? Oh, I should be strumming up and down. Yeah, I was expecting Lagrange to be the one that I did stuff like that on. I suppose that means, like, lets you know you never know. What's up? Why is that all? Why is that forward? 111 note streak, and I got paid 450 quid. We showed up to a prison. We're essentially a charity at this point. Rock you like a hurricane. From what I remember, this one's pretty easy. Also, why does this prison have cage dancers? Like, are they in here for being strippers or something? I don't get it. Yeah, this is definitely an easy song. It's like, it's a fun song to listen to and play. First impressions. Oh, I'm gonna enjoy this. I'll just turn up my volume for this, but is there a time? Yeah, there's a time. I swear, from if I remember when I was playing this next bit. Yeah, there we are. I can crank it slightly. Ooh. Yeah, it's weird because I remember the songs. I remember the song names and the electrics on them, but I don't remember how the whole song goes, so every time I'm playing through it, it's always full of surprises. Like, I've got those guitar solo and Court of Personality, which is one of my favourite songs in this game. Yeah, if I'm recording multiple videos with this facecam today and I'm all the same in them, it's because these were all recorded very quickly back to back. Maybe they had some G Fuel. Here we go. Here I am! I love the songs where you feel every little strum. Oh yeah, they're grooving. All of them are grooving. Ignore the fact that it's like prisoners of war, they're grooving, and that's what matters. Anyway, there's not much else for me to talk about in this. So I might as well talk about a series idea I've got and bury it here, because there's been some funny fails in this. I'm thinking of having a series where if I find something funny in a video, or an outtake from a video, I might post it as little highlights on the channel. Like, so for example, my reaction to Ambidex Games and Virtue's Last Reward, or me failing a song or passing a hard song in this, for example. Let me know if you're one of the few people who comments on that if you'd want to see this. Wyatt, please do not steal this idea, like, you saw my description. That would not be very nice. I've already got a few recording sections today that I think, you know, would fit. So let me know what you think. Anyway. Yeah, I like how this thing moves. It's nice. I'm surprised we're getting paid at all for showing up, because it doesn't seem very realistic, but I mean, I suppose we're here to get paid. I don't understand who's paying us though. Is it the prison guards or is it the prisoners themselves? I mean, I suppose, like, if Pablo Escobar's in here, then yeah, he could probably afford for a relatively popular band in this game at the point to fully perform to a prison full of people for, what, $40 a song? I mean, if you consider how long we're here, plus travel expenses, it's actually, like, we're kind of getting con, not gonna lie. Yeah. That solo is not the most savoury thing. Also, what is up with my fringe today? There we go. So this series gets a surprisingly high amount of views. Ah. It's a shame that I know I'll have to replay one of these songs to get a thumbnail shot without my mug in it. Or I'll have to do some difficult editing in Photoshop to cover it up. I know I put the logo in the top left, so if you see my face kind of peeking out from behind it, that by all means, send me an info link in the comments of how awkward that looks. Anyway. I'd say this is just a fun song to play. Like, it's not got anything particularly too difficult in it, but it's just, you know, it has, this game in the series particularly has fun, but also difficult songs to play. Well, I mean, every game in the series has a few fun songs to play, but yeah, they always get weird towards the end. Okay. We finished in yellow, which is fair game in all honesty. Yeah, like every song in this game is pretty good until you get towards the end where it's like, I don't like air it. I'm not gonna spoil what the thing is, and I'm not sure what my thought process is behind it, but I'm not spoiling the facts we go. Okay, might as well get straight into this. Okay, I can see it's being a short song, but like, probably more difficult than what the what I'm thinking is. It might be like Cult Personality in the sense it's got the same chord progression. Oh yeah. Ooh. Yeah. Yes, this thing's gonna repeat a while. That could be difficult though, if I'm bad at it. Same old song and dance. Yeah, I'm surprised the series gets so many views. I suppose it might just be my friends that play this, watching multiple times. But you know, people still play these games, which I think is nice. Oh yeah, I play a lot of games where there's nostalgia or decent fan bases for them. But I'm surprised that this is one that seemingly has the one. Fun fact, I wouldn't even be playing this if it wasn't for something that happened in the summer where I was basically just building, planning a charity event for part of my NCS. And one of the groups decided to have this out for a fundraiser, which was being held in the same place we were planning it. And we played through it on Medium, and I had this when I was sick young on the Wii. And that, yeah, it was a bit nostalgic, so I came home and saw that we'd either, I think my brother was giving away the guitars. Actually, no, he did, and his friend had moved away. And yeah, so I decided to buy a Xbox 360 wired controller off eBay for, I think it was £25 in the end. So I could play Guitar Hero games that were out on the PC, Clone Hero, and any games that I wanted to play that were released on the Xbox 360. Okay. Anyway. Okay, the songs were easier than I was thinking they were gonna be. Then again, this area does have it does have an ace to sleeve, in the sense that we're gonna be having I think we're gonna have to do a guitar battle. I don't think there's any way that I can kind of walk off stage and be like, nah, Moya, it paid so much to be here. Oh, I almost hit that. Okay. Mmm. Oh, I'm a little whammy in that. Yeah. Mmm. I see you. Mmm. I see you, me, coming in this video to snag shots of my face that I'm unaware of even existing. I see you. I think what's funny is the little PNG that I cut out for one of the episodes of the series where I was like, I'm trying to break my guitar here. I did that in a Discord call where there was like 10 people. And none of them were none the wiser, so the fact I picked up a plastic guitar and was trying to fake look angry. Anyway. This is probably my favourite song out of the set list. It's just got that beat to it, you know? Let's see how long we can keep how long we can keep a streak for. This song repeats a bit. I need to stop looking at OBS to check if it's recording. Obviously it is, I haven't pressed F12. For, 15 minutes and a bit. Why? What part of my brain compelled me to look over there? Anyway. Let's crack it. I can't understand a single word this guy's saying in the song, but just the guitar parts are bomb. I must look so dumb for the older people that are watching this, but this is just sometimes how I am. Like, I've got 6 16 ounces of pure caffeine in my bloodstream currently. See, what I just did there, that could be considered a highlight. Oh, here we go, guitar solo time. Right, note to self, stop trying to look cool. And just play the damn song. Okay, apparently I'm not as good at this game as I thought I was. Actually no, that's been a reoccurring theme in the series. Alright, okay. Let's get back into a normal person seating position. Oof. Do do do. This is one of the songs that I always come back to playing. In fact, this is just reminding me of something. Once I installed Clone Hero onto one of the computers at my college, because it doesn't require admin permissions to be installed, it just comes in a WinRAR file. And they have WinRAR installed, so so I was playing it on the keyboard, like, where you stream up and down with the arrow keys. And this was the song I played. I think I played it on medium to try and be more discreet, that I wasn't doing any work. Then again, we had finished whatever topic we had in that lesson. I think it was Information Technology Systems, so if someone sends you this clip, then hello, Suter. This in no way happened, I am a profuse liar. And in the event they are watching, yeah, it was pretty fun, not gonna lie. Anyway, I am absolutely dog shit at this. I was better on the damn keyboard. Not the real keyboard, the computer keyboard. By all means, give me songs to play at school, and basically, you know, see a very unconventional, portraitly filmed video coming your way very soon. Anyway, right, okay, guitar may vanish from view here. Nah, we could keep the guitar here if I balance it on my hip. This chair is not very accommodating for large plastic guitars. I think the aim of the game is that I stand up. So, let's stand up. Oh yeah, by the way, someone's challenging me to a guitar battle, if you can't guess. And we're gonna fight him. Let's go, I am ready to rock. Gamer time. Okay, if I get like here, we should be good. I should really tighten the shoulder strap here. Oh, I accidentally sent that off. Right, note to self, do not be show-offy. Why am I balancing on one leg to show this? Oh, you son of a individual. How am I almost already in red? I am on one leg and I'm using my other leg to hold this up into the air. Okay, very groovy. I'm waiting for him to get a difficult part. There we go. I should really stop focusing on this, I should just play the damn song. Well, first time, let's go. Balancing a one more, playing Guitar Hero. I can't miss this next power up. There, go, 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 go! Ah. Oh. Right, well, I think you found the strap. That the strap being stand on one leg and bounce your guitar on the leg that you are not using to stand in present moment. Yeah, let's play the encore. Ah, my one leg strats sent the prison into lockdown. Honestly, I'd be scared as well if I was in the building. Can you just change that slightly while this cutscene plays? It's welcome to the jungle, by the way, if you can't read. Mainly because my face is in the way. Let's go. Oh yeah, by the way, we just had a guitar battle with Slash and I beat him standing on one leg. There you go, come on. Let's see how I can butcher beloved guitar songs. But not butcher them too badly, so that I don't get kicked off stage. I don't play the song as much as I should, honestly. Oh. 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 Okay. Okay. It doesn't look like I'm losing things to being a below average here. Because I think each song has a different modifier of how much power you lose per miss note. So it's pretty low here. Mainly because it's an encore and the audience already walking, I think. Oh god. Right, just don't look at the rock meter. Just look at it in my peripheral vision. Okay, I'm scared that thing's going to give someone a seizure with how often it's changing colours. Oh, there we go. Who are we playing as? Are we playing as a generic guitar hero, man? Are we playing as a Slash? I can't tell. Okay, definitely a generic guitar hero, man. I tried. Okay. We'll use my whatever star power I somehow managed to accumulate playing this on the next thing. There we go. I really hope there's a difficult solo that I could use this on next. Okay, there isn't, thank god. This camera angle's really weird. I should really stop walking and just deal with it. It's been nice in giving me a, I mean, it's not the game's being nice, it's just the original songwriter's being nice for me. You know, in the past, when realizing that people try and play the song on a Guitar Hero guitar in 2020, that they would very much like a break. Thus he is giving us a, thus he wrote that part into the song. I know, how considerate of him. I can't tell if this is the, is this the original version of the song or not? I know a lot of the versions used in this game are covers, which is fair enough. No, it's hard to tell, that's how well done this game is. There we go, intermission. Whew. Damn it. That maneuver's difficult. There we go. Alright, we're almost done. Jungle. Well. Do 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 do. Come on, end already. Like, don't end abruptly, but just kind of start wrapping up. This video time's getting very long. There we go. Oh yeah. Whammy that bar, boys. Well, that was a half decent shot there. Kinda wish I had that. Might use that for the thumbnail, not gonna lie. Oh, well. That's actually alright. You know, for me. 3-star performance. We got sponsored. Hey, hey. I always forget about these cutscenes. It's a guitar showdown. Skyrocketed. I'm not going to enjoy next time, am I? Because... That venue right there is my least favourite in the whole game. The one after it's my favourite though, but can we just like... Also, if you see on the screen, is my mouse visible on this window? Well, not, it isn't. Well, if you kind of look at the sign on the screen, it says Lose Inferno, which is one of the later on venues, which I find cool. Da-da. Do not like any of these songs. I like Black Magic Woman, kind of. And the encore song. That's it, though. That is it. Anyway. We are done. That is an accurate representation of my brain after recording this. That's just how it is. So if you enjoyed this video, then be sure to leave a thumbs up, possibly subscribe, turn on notifications, and leave a comment down below. But with all that said and all that aside, thanks for watching, guys. My name's been Neremik, and peace out.